Welcome to Cooking with Triple M again. Today is my turn to cook dinner. So normally our family will have a dinner plan or lunch plan. Every week we will do like what to cook for lunch and dinner. But today you can see it's nothing. It's some kind of mystery. So I have a little bit of challenge tonight so that I have to cook for all 3Ms. Let's go and have a look. What do I have in the fridge? And then I come up with something. We have cream, coleslaw dressing, and passata. Would be something. And not yogurt, not that. Not with avocado. And we have few cheeses. Tofu. All the curry pieces. Any veggie? Cabbage. Cheese. Not too much. And tomato, carrot, and this is the iceberg. So, iceberg. So I think what I would do might be this one. Should use it before it expires. And this one also. And that's that for me. Okay, I have 2 pieces of Cabanossi. It's some kind of sausages and cream. So I think I should cook some pasta with cream sauce. Let's have a look if I have pasta, but I'm sure that I should have pasta because we bought it sometimes ago. Yes, we have some pasta. A little bit of pasta, many types, but I might use the penne. Yeah, let's do penne with cabanossi and creams. I just have to mention that this is not really something that I plan to do. We just find something from the fridge and then we cook it as we have. Just try to get rid of some old thing from the fridge. So I think I might need some Okay, I will show you the step of how to make my pasta for tonight. It's very colorful in yellow color.
Looks good.
Look good?
Yeah.
Do you think we're going to like it?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's have a taste.
I've got some garnish.
And garnish. Miss Parsley. That is all done.
Yeah, let's try.